As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ha-ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is. Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it! See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah. Yeah. There's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
Hey, who the fuck is there?
Fingers, Alex, Rat, and Rail.
Dead? Didn't I see them last week?
Was it Hansa?
Nah. I heard some lone gunster mowed down the whole roadblock crew.
Alone?
Well, sure, there could be several of them. How are we supposed to know now?
Which roadblock? The one at the Chinatown?
Hell no! The one at Rig, at the traders.
Oh, that's a pity. It was a nice place for sure, right in Hans's backyard.
Let's drink then.
What do you think of the new boss?
Why are you asking? I've been working with him for 5 years straight already. He's a tough man.
He's damn smart. I wouldn't be surprised if he had us competing with Tretyakovka soon.
Why? We're doing all right as it is. And that could bring a war down on us. To hell with it!
It's a pity, though, that he's done the old guard in. Those were some fine men he knocked off.
What do you care? You're alive and even well-fed, so shut up already. Says he almost ran straight into a platoon of Rangers in the far tunnels.
Rangers? Is he full of shit or what?
No, he thinks they were doing a plague cleansing or something. These guys were death incarnate, much scarier than the Hansa troopers. All of them almost 2 meters high, stepping in unison, armed to the teeth. Spade hit under a pile of garbage. They can snuff it for sure.
Yeah, you don't mess with those guys. Airlocks, cave-ins, nothing stops them. I don't even think they're human.
All right then, let's drink to never have any bad luck of standing in their way.
They say people are fleeing exhibition. Have you heard?
Yeah, sound like a plague of some sort.
What do we care?
Unless we know how to profit from it, we shouldn't give a damn.
It's so much like you, Jackal. Always thinking of business.
Yeah, who else is gonna do it? You?
Hey, did you see the guy they got just now?
No, who was it?
Bourbon.
Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the balls?
That asshole Bourbon thought he'd just have a drink with the boss and everything's cool. Well, if it was the old boss, maybe.
No shit. The new pops has a real grudge against Bourbon. I'll be surprised if that lying drunk lives till morning.
Would the new pops torture the guy?
He might, but that's a lot of effort. Probably just shoot him in the head.
Good riddance, I see.
I'll be right back.
Hold on to your pants!
That's a lot of cool clips.
Thank you.
Hey, what the fuck?
Damn!
Thank you.
sticking up caravans out there, having all the fun.
Sure, I can see far, but I can be seen from even further. That's fucking scary. Where's them boys at? What the fuck?
Who's that?
Got to quit. This shit's not good. Feel like some bitch creeping up on me now. Fucking quit.
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you!
What? Who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon War!
Artyom!
Who the f-
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay.
A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Mom, where are you?
face and look forward.
A battle raged here long ago.
The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram Rom Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Alum Ram Rom Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree? Concentrate. unfortunate is from cursed. Clearly things are bad there. Let's go. Concentrate. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here. Onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.